Hello everyone, it's time to make part 3 of my tutorial shadow box canvas, and it's this video of course it was continue process to this my canvas. So, I show you this background, how it looks. And I will put my matchbox on the center. And the first I will use hot glue to glue this my part on the center. And next, okay, next what I will make, I will sewing this part to my base. I of course on hand stitching, so I will the first make this. And just because this is cardboard base, so it's made very easy. So I will use some black thread and start it from this. And you will saw little bit of thread. So what I will make next, I will use my clear tape. Of course, you will use some washi tape, masking tape, and I will connect my thread with my base. Or you will of course use if you want of course some paper to glue it. So this is the first. Next, so you will saw how thread was not so exactly this and this. So and I will sew it 3 or 2 times. Okay, so I finish it and I made like this. I cut my dress. And I will make this on four corner, only on corner of my box. So next corner. So I now don't fix it. I just used my finger and connect. And after when I will finish stitch, I will fix this my dress on tape. Of course, if you don't stitch your box, you will use some different, you will have some different glue. So it's maybe was great E6000 to connect it. I don't have, so I must stitch. Okay. Or maybe I will use to fix hot glue. It's also great. Okay, and another corner. This is it. so this is it. Maybe I will need another thread, so I will just ordinary black, you will saw. So the last corner. And by the way, I wanted to tell you, if you look some original inspiration, go to the Flickr. It have so many photo about mixed media, and I will saw some photo, and this is really inspiration. And also today I will saw what I will by the way, this box also, Matchbox canvas also was Flickr inspiration, who don't know. And I will decide that used that Flickr inspiration what I will saw to another day to my Matchbox canvas. And to the moment I show you what I will made special to this my box, and what, like I tell, another Flickr inspiration. Okay, so my base is ready, and what I will make now, I wanted made used my crocodile, and this is the first. I will make this, I don't know how call it, and I will use, wanted used this how call to make. And also about this piece of Matchbox, I wanted glue it to this, but I decided made something like this, so I will also made this, use my crocodile and use some chain to connect this to piece, and I will have another small matchbox, and I will have two place to glue something. So I also this time made another use my crocodile this time. Now I will use paper to glue this place. So I will have this scrap and I will have this small part of cover of matchbox. So what I wanted made, just cut piece of scrap previous matchbox canvas I will use one photo. So if you will wanted use some photo to your matchbox canvas, you of course used it. Because you will build this matchbox canvas and you decided what was inside of this box. So you will saw that I will use some different paper to decorate of my matchbox. Actually, I don't know how many pieces I will need. Okay. So this. This I don't need. And I will need another piece of this, but this is a little bit biggest. Okay, like this. So now I will glue my paper to my matchbox canvas. I used stick glue, of course. And you will just put paper on your box like this, careful, because if you put glue, it was stick. So this is how it looks now, and now I show you another my Flickr inspiration, what I will saw, and maybe you will like this and also try to make. So this is this tassel. The first idea what I will saw on some photo on Flickr was connect tassel with the chain, different chain, and used wire to connect it, and I will like this idea, and I will make, you will saw. Another idea what I also will like, this is this bottle cap use, and I will make some decoration with this bottle cap on my so the base bottle cap, the next layers bottle cap, and you will saw I will use some small face photo, and this is a circle of glass I found sometimes ago, so I will have the punch of the circle, and I made this something like a flower from a bottle cup. So on this charm I will use three bottle cup. One like this, another one like this, and another cutting only border and made something like a flower. So this is my tassel, what Flickr inspired me made, and I will use also some earring, different earring, different style earring actually. This is like a shabby, this is like something natural, this is plastic, this is metal, this is like a charm. So this is also natural seashell. So this is it, and I don't know it's what style it's have this tassel, but I will like, and I wanted to use this tassel to my canvas like this. So it was looks like this. So, and about tutorial, this is maybe last part on tutorial. I hope you will understand how made this canvas. And part 4, I show you already how it's look. So, okay, as always on this video is all. Thank you to everyone and to the next video. Bye.